welcome to the Mawo Open presented by Too Well. We are now live with the women's final here at the Mount Maunganui. I am your host, Abby Jessup.
And I'm Jack McManaway. And we've seen the wind pick up here in the last little bit. Hopefully you joined us for the last semi-final. You see some awesome volleyball out here. We've got plenty of courts, plenty of participants, and more than anything, we've got a great day.
Too right. So here, ladies kicking off our final, we have Alice Simon and Julia Tilly versus Olivia McDonald and Shauna Polly.
Introducing two first.
Two very, very great teams on our cards for today. Shauna is usually paired up with Julia, but for the New Zealand qualification and making the women's beach volleyball team, everyone's having a go with everyone and we've seen some great volleyball from it. Doesn't matter who they're paired up with, they're always putting on a show for the crowd, which is awesome.
And her partner, Alice Simon. And their opponents today.
All right, the girls are making their way onto the court. So what's really cool about these four girls is that last weekend, these ladies played in the final at the Lake Katapiro Open. And these four women actually switched partners. So it was Olivia McDonald and Alice Zeman, and it was Julia Tilly and Shauna Polly. So here what we're seeing is a brand new combo and a brand new final. So let's see what these girls have got.
Yeah, we're in for a goodie. We've seen some awesome semi-finals here, both getting past the opposition in two sets. So hopefully we'll be in for a nail biter.
And there will be a new winner.
Here's the first serve.
Polly on the service. It'll be interesting to see how this final goes, especially with the wind.
I think it will be a battle of serve, receive.
Yeah.
Who can control the wind and play to their advantage.
Beautiful serve.
We've got a two ball from Alice there going over the top of the block of Olivia McDonald.
Service by Julia. Oh, beautiful read by Alice.
And Shauna was in the net there anyway.
Yeah.
I think that's a reflection of what this match is gonna be like, back and forth. It's awesome. Mm. Awesome matchup.
Yeah, what we see here in the women's games is that there's lots of awesome rallies. But we also saw last weekend is that these girls can hit a ball and they can bury it.
If that is in the slot, they'll put it down just as good as any man here.
Oh, just beautiful, like that. By Polly.
Wow, giving a little bit of line and just crushing it.
Just watch this swing. Fine. First service of the day by Olivia.
Top spin.
Oh, and great read by Julia.
You have to love it. Just back and forth. One has a swing, another one does. Ding dong battle here.
Unlucky.
Couldn't quite bring it off the net there, Julia Tilly.
Yep. And those net balls are very hard to receive.
Just a two ball and it goes into the net. Couldn't quite bring it back. And that brings us to threes, three apiece.
Great pick by Polly.
You almost thought it was hitting the sand, but sure enough.
Yeah, she did well to get there, that's for sure. And at that, we will switch sides, summing to seven. And a nice close start to this women's final. Yeah. net touch out the aerial to Polly and McDonald.
Little controversial there. We've got questions from Julia and Alice. Did it hit the aerial? Did it not?
You can see on the replay here. Yeah.
I think so. I think the call's correct. Got Tim Cleaver and Luis Polo, two very, very good referees.
Olivia on the service. Another spin. Beautiful spin serve.
Bit lucky off the tape there, but you can't take anything away from that. She went for it. She gets the rewards.
So what happens with these spin serves is that they tend to drop just in front of the player, which is very deceiving. You'll see there with Alice, she was just a little bit too far away. That was a great read by Julia. No one was there, but just a little bit too far.
This is a good little run from Shauna and Olivia, bringing it back. And they've won the last three. Let's see if they can keep this run going and make a lead in the women's final here at Mount Maunganui Beach. Service error there. Wind possibly doing a little bit too much and making it in an uncomfortable position.
Is that first service area of the match?
I think it might be.
Just a little bit of a miss swing there by McDonald. Could have been dangerous.
Beach volleyball is full of ups and downs, as we see Julia and Alice get the last three now.
Beautiful serve. Oh, a great read by Olivia.
Net touch in there.
That was on the block of Julia.
We see them playing high, just catching the net.
Serves are important.
We'll switch sides here. Seven apiece. Nothing between them.
No. It's what we like to see in a final.
Absolutely.
Nice and close.
We love to see nail biters. We like to see the scramble. And I'm sure these girls are going to deliver an excellent performance.
Wow. Dang, that was awesome.
You just have to look back and go,
yeah,
that was crazy.
She read that.
Smoked
amazingly.
It down the line.
Damn, check this out.
Alice blocking it. Oh, but perhaps she was blocking the line, but Shauna
finds
enough
more
space.
Line. Yeah. And she did that. She did well to get that over. Beautiful swing by Alice.
Wow.
And that is twice in the same place. Obviously a weak spot for Zyman and Tilly.
We see an odd kind of serve from Olivia, tossing a little bit out of reach. And Shauna makes an excellent pick for a two ball. Great volleyball.
Nice up. And just out. By Julia. I think that was a little bit of a mishit as well.
I think so. Spin wasn't true on that, and we see it go long. Still close, still no team really taking control at the moment.
And that's a nice line ball.
Olivia happy about that after the miss.
Okay.
Beautiful pick.
We
up
see
the
a very,
nice.
Very odd swing
Olivia
there.
With the fingers
certainly there. Wasn't in full control of it, but and sure enough, gets it a decent amount inside of the court.
Oh, beautiful by Alice. Great read.
Olivia trying to push Shauna tight to the net on that one and goes a little bit tight. And Alice is waiting there, gets the hammer out, yep. Goes hammer time.
Sees it perfectly.
Serving into the wind. Yep. And goes wide. See, the wind can pick up and take that ball, make it drop and do all kinds of things. And on that occasion, just holds it up in the air and it just has to go wide on that occasion.
Awesome turnout here at the women's final down at Mount Maunganui. The crowd are loving it. Beautiful, Julia, and great dig.
That'll bring us to technical timeout. 13 to Shauna Polly and Olivia McDonald. 8 to Julia Tilly and Alice Simon. As we see an odd little play to end this first half.
Yeah.
All scrambled, but we love to see it.
Polly and McDonald will be happy with the lead that they're generating now. Good 5 points.
Yeah, both teams have had little runs, and Shauna and Olivia just holding out the run to finish that first half. So be interesting to see which team will come out of this break firing. You can see the crowd there up on the right. There's plenty more behind the camera. Everyone's getting into it, enjoying the great day and the even better volleyball.
So only 30 seconds for a timeout here at Beach Volleyball. So just enough time to talk a little bit of tactics. And let's see how these women are going to change up their play.
Check out the calendar of events for the New Zealand Beach Tour starting in January. And you can watch.
McDonald and Polly will be wanting to keep up the consistency coming into the second half of this first set.
We do have Shauna back to serve, and she's gonna have a float serve. And what a
nice
float
up
serve
by Alice.
Just putting it a little bit to the left of Alice, and gets a little bit shaky, and Julia can't bring it back. As we see here, Julia scrambling.
Yeah. And again, it was right on that net as well. Shauna's got a lovely serve on her. Oh, and that was, you could call that a seam ball.
You could absolutely call it a seam ball. A little bit of husband and wife going on, neither one.
Yeah, bit of confusion, lack of commitment. Sure, they'll get the next one.
Looking to bounce back here. We've got a 7-point lead in the women's final in the first set.
Wow. Oh, what a line ball. Shauna's got to be stoked with that.
That's a massive point.
Yeah. It's a very hard call as well.
Sure enough, it's the line, and Julia's gutted. Clap of frustration there.
They're now in an 8-point lead.
Oh my goodness. She is putting on a serving clinic out there. Yeah. Shauna Polly.
And that is a timeout called by Simon and Tilly.
We talked about it, one team was going to have to come out of that technical timeout firing, and
yep.
The Polly McDonald duo have won the last four, so that's exactly what they'll want. They're in full control of this final so far. Let's see if they can hold on and take out this first set.
And Zoman and Tilly, they started off very strong, and then Polly and McDonald just come through, so let's see if this extra 30 seconds makes a big difference for those girls. It will be quite hard for the girls to come back from this, but it would make an awesome watch if they can. So primo conditions down here at Mount Maunganui. As we've said, the wind is picking up a bit, and it looks like it's going to continue throughout the day, which does cause for a bit more of a challenge for our players today.
But these players love that challenge, and they're going to try and get on top of that wind, make it play to their advantage.
Exactly.
17-8 first set. Have we got socks on there by Shauna Polly now? Clearly that sounds getting real hot. Another great serve. High high set.
Beautiful up by Alice. Nice roll. Oh, here we go.
I just want to make note of Alice's defense there. She's made two great picks. And when you've been working that hard in the backcourt and you get a set on the net, there's nothing better than putting that down.
Feel like the music was on point with that hit as well.
Absolutely. DJ Strobe coming in clutch.
Oh, yeah. Awesome by McDonald. As you can see, Zyman and Tilly just didn't see that coming.
We had Shauna coming around the back for a wrap play and leave that whole side of that court open, and Olivia is just too experienced to not take up that opportunity.
Beautiful serve.
Excellent pass. What can she do here?
Oh,
go short.
Oh, that was so lucky for Tilly and McDonald. Sorry, Tilly and Simon, I should say.
Playing on the net there, a knuckleball from Shauna, and it goes onto their side, the opposite side, and comes back.
Could have been anyone's game, that ball.
Oh, that's gutting for Polly McDonald, although I'm sure they're not too flustered by it, as they do have an 8-point lead so far.
Oh! Nearly recovered.
Very good effort. You just see the body language from Julia and Alice change a little bit. They know that if they want to get back in this final, they have to do it now. And that's not going to help. Just going too far and couldn't quite get it over that net.
So Polly and McDonald are now 2 points away from set point. Nice swing, good block, just couldn't quite get over the top of it.
Swinging at high hands and getting the best of them.
Nice dig.
Nicely done again by Olivia and Shauna working together. This brings us to set point, potentially the score of 20 points to 12.
Set point here. Olivia with the top spin serve.
Beautiful serve. Oh. Lovely play by Shauna.
That's the first set there, 21-12. Although the score looks a little bit one-sided, most of those rallies could have gone either way.
Yeah.
We've seen some awesome digs by Tilly and Zyman, and awesome scramble by Polly and McDonald.
21-12. Like you said, there is not much in it at all, you know? Both teams are super talented. It's just really coming down to those little errors. Shauna and McDonald have been swinging strong though, and they've been finding some great holes in the court.
And I also think that they've probably controlled their serve a whole lot better than Julia and Alice at this point in the match. But then again, second set is a completely different story.
Exactly, we're going to see how much Zyman and Tilly really want it.
Exactly, and I'm sure they're going to come out and learn from what happened in that first set, control that wind a whole lot better, and hopefully push for a third set.
Yeah. And so last week at the Lake Karapiro Open, we had Alice Zyman and Olivia McDonald actually take out the win.
It's a very close match, that last one. At Lake Karapiro.
It was a two-setter, but both of them were very, very close. And again, just like this game, it could have gone either way.
Indeed, and I think at Lake Karapiro there was a slight wind playing a little bit of a factor. Nothing like this, but certainly the heat's out there, and the volleyball is pretty great at the moment.
And to kick off set two, we have Julia Tilley on the service.
Let's see what they can produce out of this set break.
Nice swing. Julia was there, just couldn't quite get behind the ball to get that nice pass up.
Lots of power from Shauna Polly. She's gone out aggressive from the first set and she's looking to bring that into the second set, carry that momentum over.
She's been playing strong throughout this whole game so far.
Definitely. Shoots just wide.
Good use, great idea. Too wide. And that is a 2-0 start to Polly and McDonald.
Net serve there. Shauna served very well in that first set, getting a massive run going.
But, first error, I think, for Polly, is it?
I think it might be. She's been playing outstanding so far.
Up by Olivia. Oh, great swing. The block was almost there, just couldn't quite close it off.
See, getting pushed wide on that serve, equally great pass, and she puts it down off that block of Julia Tilley.
Oh, we got a spin serve. Beautiful second ball there. Great idea, but just out.
The defense in this game is outstanding. We can see drops, we're seeing scramble, and they're not easy. They're making it look easy, but it's certainly not easy.
These girls just know how each other play, you know?
So experienced.
I think we've just got a bit of service confusion here.
Julia will be back to serve. No, Atlas will be back to serve.
Oh, is it? Just in.
Just in, goes over the block.
That was very lucky for Olivia. We'll see a little replay here. Yeah.
Justin on that line.
That was very close.
Of course, in beach volleyball, on the line is in.
That was a beautiful float by Polly. Nice joust. But Justin, Polly and McDonald's favour. And at that we will switch sides.
5-2. So
nice little lead.
Already, Shauna and Olivia putting their mark on the second set. They're really wanting to win this final in two. And they're on track. They're playing very well.
Great scrambling there. Oh, Polly with a swing.
Just wow. That is what you get for the scramble and the hustle play to bring it back. An excellent save by Olivia, putting it up high. And Shauna, like she's done in the first set, brings the heat.
Zoman was there, but that ball's just too fast. I think what we're seeing here as well is that Julia and Zoman, they haven't been swinging as much.
No, I think it's around their pass and set.
Yeah.
And it's not quite in the same area that Shauna and Olivia are able to be hitting in. And then they're having to opt out and go for a slower, more tactical approach.
Yeah, lots of rolls. They get that nice pass up. Nice. Good touch on that by Polly. Oh, and beautiful recovery shot.
What a trickster.
We thought that was going to be an easy ball over.
Looking like she was going to put it high into the sky.
Shauna's been relentless. She's not letting any easy points get away.
Love to see it. Those tape rolls, hard to play against, but when it works in your favour, you just have to sit back and smile.
We're at a 6-point lead here early, 8 points to 2 for Holly and McDonald.
That was reaching wide, and that ball just came
going
in.
Out.
Touched the aerial.
Interesting.
Referee Tim Cleaver standing right beside it. So it touched the aerial. So it's out.
They needed that one to stay
in
this game.
They did need that. And to be fair, Olivia has been doing some awesome blocks.
She has been up there. She's been being a nuisance, getting her hands high. But her former teammate, Alice, knows exactly where to go. And she'd love to get that one up over Olivia.
Oh, great float. And that is called a two-hit by Olivia.
Slightly doing too much there, out of position, out of balance. Couldn't quite better that ball.
And it's very easy to get a two-hit call on the sets in beach volleyball.
Very strict on it. I've seen a couple so far.
Nice slice. Slice on the inside, just in front of Alice.
You see, Julia is right there, but that shot is just too good and it drops about a metre in front.
And when it drops in front of you in beach volleyball as well, it's quite easy to get stuck in the mud, or stuck in the sand, as you could say.
Another top spin serve. Double play.
Oh, great idea, just out in that corner.
It had to be centimetres away from finding that line, but it shoots wide. Goes out and we see an emphatic 7-point deficit for Julia and Alice. Shauna and Olivia looking very comfortable.
And just a little far out the back by Zayman. Interesting to see if any of these girls call a timeout.
We see an honesty call by Olivia, saying she did touch that ball on that block. So Alice does get that point.
Oh. Lovely scrambling by the girls. Julia just couldn't get on top of that block. It bounces off the top.
Couldn't quite put that ball high, and it catches the top of her hands and goes too far for Alice to bring it back.
A little bit of confusion there between Tilly and Zayman, whether that ball was going in or out. Those floats can be very hard to tell. They are renowned to just drop at the very end and land in.
Especially when that wind is acting on it, shaking the ball around, moving it up and down. It's often hard to gauge.
Great pass up by Zayman.
Open net and puts it into the net. She'll be gutted with that.
Yeah, just need a little bit more height on that.
See Olivia drop angle, has the whole line to swing at. Just gets a little bit excited.
We've got a 9-point lead here. The girls will really be wanting to tie this in. Oh, beautiful swing by Olivia, right?
That's the story of the match so far. Both teams playing well, but touches by Alice and Julia just not getting back. And Shauna and Olivia being that fraction tighter and managing to put that ball in the right spot. 10-point lead here in the women's grand final of the Moho Slam.
Nice swing there. Tilly and Zayman's got to be happy with that one. Let's see if they can make a rally out of this.
That's what Alice would have been wanting to do on those last couple. She rectifies it now. She's been stuck in the... Oh, that was Olivia getting stuck in the umbrella there before technical timeout.
So in beach volleyball, when it's an accumulative points of 21, we then go to a technical timeout. Technical timeouts are 1 minute, whereas standard timeouts are only 30 seconds. So Zyman and Tilly will really be wanting to take advantage of this timeout, talk some tactics, get some order into them, see if they can really bring this back.
Yeah, certainly. I think they're just being outplayed here by Polly and McDonald at the moment. We'd certainly love to see them be able to bring it back, and we know that they've got the ability to do that.
Yeah, Polly and McDonald just seem to be firing, whereas there seems to be a little bit of complacency, could you say?
Yeah, possibly.
From Simon and Tilly?
Possibly. Just not quite finishing that action on the pass and the set, and it's just showing out there on the scoreboard. All smiles on Polly and McDonald's side as Julia's going to serve.
Ah, oh, beautiful roll by Olivia. She gets that height and she can just see the court, knows where those gaps are.
All about jumping as high as you can, faking that you're about to go power. You've got all that space over that block. As you see, she's really exploding.
Yeah.
And she finds plenty of space on that left side.
Topspin. Nice roll by Julia. That is a great read of play.
Love to see that side out, especially under pressure. But she rises to the challenge, sneaks it just to the right of Olivia. She can't bring that back. Excellent serve.
So it was almost there, just couldn't quite close that block and get on top of it.
Couldn't quite swat it back. She reaches to the right, gets a touch on it and goes out.
Yeah, Olivia's been causing some right havoc at that front net.
Definitely, she's been big today. And it's definitely been backed up by her backcourt player, Shauna Polly, playing excellent volleyball. So we see another great touch.
Smash.
Wow. How do you beat that? Great touches on defense and equally as great on offense.
Yeah.
You see a high set. Olivia getting up high as she always does, putting it down.
Yeah, I think these girls have found a dynamite combo.
They're certainly playing some great volleyball. It's awesome to watch.
Oh, great swing by Alice. Lovely placement, cross court. Polly and McDonald were covering line.
Just a great swing. It all starts from that pass.
Yeah.
Excellent serve receive. Julia does exactly the right thing. Puts it in the spot. And experienced players like that are not going to miss out.
Still a 10-point lead here. Oh,
great
beautiful
dig.
Positioning. Nice little easy ball. Oh, sorry about it, Polly.
Time and time again.
I just love her swing.
Smokes it down the line for about the third time this game.
So you can see, comes around behind, sees no one's doing line. Finds that ground.
Unusual service error.
I think that's the second time that McDonald's been caught with it. Just her toss too far in front.
Yeah. Perhaps the wind acting a little bit stronger.
Could be.
And making it uncomfortable. But she's certainly done well with it in this match. Oh, there we go.
Nice. They'll be wanting that.
Is that a momentum shift?
So Polly and McDonald are only 2 points away from what could be match point. Nice recovery.
Two heads.
Uh-huh. Could we see a comeback?
That's excellent. Julia getting a high touch and just sending it back over the net and backing their defense. And we see this, Alice misses that block. That's a double contact from McDonald.
So Simon and Tilly will really be wanting to generate a roll here. Lovely read by Julia, just couldn't quite get there in time, but she knew where it was dropping.
That cut's been really effective for McDonald in this match.
Yeah.
Just finding plenty of sand out there. We see match point here, 20 points to 11.
Nice.
Keeps it alive for another point.
All right, we're going to need some serious consistency here from Tilly and Simon if they want to bring it back.
Switch behind.
Oh!
Ooh.
I feel like we've got a little spanner in the works.
We just see Shauna come behind and pushing it slightly too far to the right and can't get it over that net. Match point still. That will do it.
Yep, great read and play by McDonald. And here we have your Mauau Open Women's Champions.
21-12, 21-13. An awesome performance by Polly and McDonald there. And they look pretty comfortable as a duo. Thank you very much for tuning in here. We'll be with you soon, shortly, to hear interviews from the winners, Shauna Polly and Olivia McDonald.
Just an announcement now, for all our junior volleyballers that played this weekend, we'll be having a prize giving to you guys now in front of the admin tent. So, for all our junior volleyballers from this weekend, so that's under 19, can you guys all come down here in front of the admin tent?
Coming up at 3 p.m. we have the men's semi-final.
And we'll also have our women's
final
meeting now too.
First to an interview with the winners, Shauna and Olivia.
For our men's final, which is starting in 25 minutes.
The music while the girls have their interview with Sky Sport next, and then we'll do the prize giving for the juniors and for the women straight after.
Kia ora, and welcome to the Mauau Open Women's Final Winners. We have Olivia McDonald and Shauna Polly. Congratulations on the win. How do you feel about your performance in the game?
Yeah, it was pretty fun. I mean, we had a few things we had to tidy up, but at the end we were pretty clinical and kind of got the job done, which was nice.
Yeah, we just did the basics well and it paid off, and I think we worked the wind really well. It was quite windy, and yeah, obviously the result showed.
Awesome. Now, you girls have had a change up in partners. So what was the change up in your tactics and, you know, all that type of stuff?
I think for us it was like our first time playing together, so it was just finding our rhythm and getting our passing and setting going. And once we got that, the rest was away. We both did really well at serving, and so I think that also helped relieve some of that pressure of like not having played together before.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. Yeah, and that's like super surprising. That's your first time playing together. Like, you guys were just such an amazing combo. Like, your synergy was just awesome.
Cheers, thank you.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, it's super fun. Like, we're mixing up all season long. So you kind of, what like your partner didn't, I guess, do so well last time, you kind of try to exploit that when you play them next. So it's like super loving. Like, we all love each other, but when it comes to game time, we're like,
it's very tactical.
Yeah.
Awesome. Well, congratulations on the win. You played super well, and we'll see you at the next tournament.
Cool. Awesome. Thanks,
thank
guys.
You.
Thank you.